Final question to you. Do you want to see, as when Donald Trump becomes president, do you want to see him continue to tweet? You and I have talked about this, and we've talked to the candidate about it. And Donald Trump has talked about it publicly. He's obviously tweeting less than he did before. It's from everybody I've talked to who, you know, about this. Jeff Lord, I talked to about it last night, you know, said that he feels it's one way that Donald Trump stays connected to people. He gets feedback from people. There's also reports he wants to continue with large rallies to continue that contact, you know, kind of break outside the bubble. Do you want to see him continue to tweet as president?
So my first and most important thing for President Trump would be that he does continue to connect with people. It's how he got here. It was the lifeblood of his candidacy. It really gave him oxygen to be with thousands and thousands of people, taking his case directly to the American people. And I predict that he will continue to do that, not just through a TV camera at the bully pulpit, Anderson, and not just on the world stage, but literally going to visit Americans, and not just because he needs their votes. So I don't know what the Secret Service, I don't know what the protocol, I don't know what presidential protocol will dictate in this case, as goes social media platforms like Facebook and Twitter. I do know that many times if Donald Trump posts something on Twitter or Facebook, there are 25 million people who see it who otherwise may not be aware of that article or that event or that opinion of his. But at the same time, I'm sure that there are those who are in charge of security and presidential safety that will weigh in on this particular question. I hope they do. But at the same time, I hope, however, Donald Trump can continue to show that he is connected to people, which really was the secret sauce of his candidacy and how he became the next president of the United States, that he knew it.
Kellyanne Conway, thanks very much, Kellyanne.